A Philippine military official claims one person orchestrated Monday's twin blasts in Jolo and the deadly Jolo church bombings back in 2019. The alleged mastermind, local terrorist Mundi Sawadjan. Western Mindanao Command Chief Major General Corleto Vinluan Jr. says Sawadjan heads the Abu Sayyaf group that trains its fighters to mount bomb attacks. Vinluan is also not discounting Sawadjan's links to the Islamic State, whose signature mode of attack are suicide bombings like the attacks in Jolo Sulu.
Tuloy-tuloy yung operation namin para makuha at mapatay yung mastermind. Si Monde Sawadjan, titigan pa rin natin yung posibilidad na yung nga baka may ibang na-train pa sila.
What you're seeing now is a CCTV footage from a nearby establishment which caught the explosion. Residents can be seen running away from the blast. The attack occurred early this week as soldiers were buying provisions from a local market. Authorities have said two suicide bombers were involved in the attack.